represented today by Russia, Ukraine, and Moldova. And we call it Samovar. Our first item is the Russian sailors dance, Yablochka, and performed by our boys. It appeared very similar to the Irish and British hornpipe, because about 300 years ago, it was known that international crews were entertaining each other in various European ports. So here are the local lads of the Samovar group performing Russian sailors dance, as we call it, Yablochka. I can describe it in a few words by calling it walking to the music. Usually it has accompanied by singing or musical instruments and performed only by women. It has many different patterns of the steps, direction and movements, and it's known in many Slavic countries with moods of sadness, suffering, mourning, excitement, happiness. Performed here now by 16 beautiful girls, aging from just 6 years old to the young and still gorgeous 45, is the walking dance that we call it Haravot. One day.
лодочка качается. К берегу причалится, ой-ой-ой, к берегу причалится, ай-яй-яй, а любовь кончается.